still old houses here. Kremlin ahead and mosque ahead. I will show you mosque. This is hotel as well. This is this is house already. People left. So this is like a, if they build a holiday that don't go to me. I just want to ignore them. Котеньки, котеньки, хорошенькие. Котеньки, ну how you ignore them? How you ignore them? Котеньки, хорошенькие, котеньки. Котеньки, хорошенькие. Котеньки, хорошенькие. Хорошенькие котеньки. Ну bye-bye, котеньки. Bye-bye, котеньки. I have nothing for you. Котеньки, котеньки, because my hands smell пирожок, that's why they asking me food. I not have anything. Go away. Ну чё, вот I need to walk with them now, or what? Will walking with me, or you will leave me alone? Ой. One side of me love them, another side scare. As they feel when you scare. When you scare, they have adrenaline. It's very dangerous to scare the dog. And what can I do? It's natural, my instinct. Oh. And because I was already in situation. Dog attack, you know. Not a bite, but attack. Many dogs and you come to the wall like this. And you talk with them very nicely, like little things, little beautiful things, as they show you teeth. Вот дом, видите, какой? Все вот. Все это вот тоже теремок был резной, расписной. Все это сносится. Вот сейчас я вам мечеть покажу, мозг, Muslim mosque. In Soviet Union, when I say everything was much, much better condition, but this one was totally demolished, totally destroyed. And of course, this it's rebuilt, restored, it's functional. But look, guys, look. Bye-bye, beauty. You're dying. No one care anymore. At least the picture will be saved, you know, in YouTube. How beautiful woodwork was in Astrakhan. Oh, poor things. Poor things. Are this beauty? Like I say, used to be vice versa. This one, more or less, this one was Soviet Union. Ну, prohibited any religion and мечеть was. I don't know what it was. Usually they at least use it for the, functional, like, for example, auto station or storage of food or storage something. This one is rubbish inside. So, as soon as possible, they took it back and make it beautiful again. Make it respectable, nice. And of course, mullah call for the prayer every time when it's required. And this is, like I say, this is Islamski college. This is a college. This is a college, school for Islam. Вот. And this is population very Muslim here living. Ну, historical. Not now, of course, but historical. Like across the river, population was very Muslim. Вот. Сейчас я еще до одной мечети дойду. Если на замост, где я? Вот. And I go. See this fire? Like I told you. Fire everywhere. Like pop up. Tin, 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 tin. If you're not on the owner of the block, one day you will be lost the game. This is a rich house. Very rich house. This is Astrakhan house. Beauty. Astrakhan beauty. This is Astrakhan beauty. This is modern pop-up up. See? Because all Astrakhan house go down. This one people putting in a domkrat and build up bottom store. Look at this beauty. Ah, какая beautiful. Вот this one original. See the windows? Windows little bit outside. See? And wood is. Oh, that's a beauty. That's a beauty. That one beautiful too. Even not 100 years old, but maybe Soviet Union, beginning of the Soviet Union. This is typical, we call three window house, three window. Because in Soviet Union, you cannot pop up over the other, right? Who built the very rich house, they will investigate you, where money come from. And more likely, they will take away from you. This is what we call dates, but it's not a date, it's some kind of relative. But when we watch children, we call it dates and eating it. What, look. Even this is original, see? Chain original. The beauty. This is beautiful. Child. This one cousin of the previous one. Looks like one architectural design with initial in the top. This is a very rare old tree in Astrakhan, because in Astrakhan very popular to put in every tree down. Very popular business. Вот. This one typical Russian. See? 19th century. Ah, beautiful. This window. This is typical Astrakhan. Window original. Windows original. This is a mosque, another one. This is a Stalin period. Two storage. Two store house. This is an old one, but already you cannot recognize it, but it's still there. If you pay attention there, this is a mosque. I go across the street to put in this mosque more visible for you. See? How it's called? Вот. And ух ты! My arm is frozen. One of the arm. This is a, see? This is not a cutted whole log with marijuana between. Конопля we call. Product from конопля we call патля. Патля, sorry, патля. Патля. It's typical Russian. It's not even Astrakhan. In Astrakhan, not too much here, because we have no forest. And this is was definitely come by the Volga. And it wasn't cheap. Wasn't easy to build like this. What? So people who only rich can No, I mean, not rich, but pretty much money need to be then. Thank you. Взяли, дали мне. People stop, even I have no pedestrian crossing. They just see the person crossing the road, they stop. Вот. This is very original too. Of course, door and gates already rebuilt, but house is pretty much original. This one, people, that's what I like to see. People buy the house and they made it back. Hopefully they made it as it was. Beautiful. Вот. Вот, if you see this rubbish, it's dogs make it. Because dogs bring the bags from a rubbish bin and sort it out, what they can have. Yeah. And thousands of them. In the morning, that 4 o'clock in the morning. In Sydney, you hear the birds. In Astrakhan, you hear the dogs. Dogs barking. When they wake up, they have some sort of, you know, like a call each other. Some sort of where I am, where my territory, who I am. This is for sale. You can buy it. Little beauty. See this? This used to be door. See? Now this one, new one, because it's go underground. First century hotel, private hotel. Please stay here, you will be not disappointed. Of course, I never been, but what, this is a kitty. Yeah, this is a kitty. Very nice kitty. Very. Well, this is a dust storm. See the dust storm? That's what I talk about. That's why I like mask. I never take it off, particularly in Astrakhan. See? Now it will be minus and dust storm. Very nice. All this rubbish, all this shit, go to your lung. This is original number of the house, see? And even doorbell outside. So you call... Ah, no, it's not doorbell, it's a switch for the light. Beauty. This is too, look, old house restored very nicely, see, with original ornament. Ah, no, not original, look, they build it. Very nice, look, it's not original. They build it like this. My goodness, that's good. Perfect, Kazanska 55, look, people, you are gorgeous. Very nice. Very lovely. Ah, my toe. If like, ooh, this is a salt. I can't walk closer because people can see me. I'm recording the windows of the people and it's not looks nice. Come on, look, the house. This a dog have a puppy. Used to be we afraid dog who have a puppy. Because she would be more protective to her puppy. See? Where's your puppies? Where's your puppies? Are you a good girl? Are you a good girl? I come again. I walk in back and forward. What? Now I'm walking towards the... Where I go? Towards the street where I'm supposed to. Whew. And door. Feel off. Так, guys, this is another mosque. Okay? this is a horse poo. We have two kind of horse: police and people who make little cash, like riding the children for little money, like old horses, old ponies. We have these people who running the little business. Can be maybe illegal. Look at this house. Two. Bottom is rebuilt. Top, they rise it. Look at the chimney. Show you. Look at the chimney. See? Maybe you not see. I without glasses. For me it's always out of focus. So I don't know where is the focus, where is not. That's what. See? Now what? Technique of beauty by Воронцова style. That's what beauty, isn't it? That's what is beauty. That's a beauty. Technique of beauty. Look at this. Shutters. Look. Look. This is the shutters, isn't it? Look. With a shelf. On the decorative motifs. Beautiful. What? This is new one, duplex. This is an old one, brick one, old house. This is Казанская. Снова за старое. This is a shop, but it's closed down now. But it's again for the old. It's a shop for the old things, I will say. But now it's closed. What? See this? See this already, like, try to patch up and it's all fell down because salt from a defeated sea here in the ground. Very salty ground here. This one in this territory, if I not mistake, used to be before psychiatric clinic. I think. Have no idea what is it now. What have no idea. It used to be psychiatric clinic. Maybe a mistake, I'm not sure for 100%. See, it's like a Kremlin wall. We don't know what is it. Age of this, maybe 18th century, because I not believe 19th century people build walls. It's still will be for the defense. Main function of the wall will be defense, protective. In Astrakhan, many houses, like house itself around. And big gate for lock this house, like courtyard. Oh, definitely it was psychiatric clinic here, guys. What definitely? It was all many buildings belong. No, maybe not. Maybe I'm wrong. Just a courtyard. Somewhere here, at least. At least I know this is a good condition, see? But when people look after, it's still in a good condition. But why people do not look after? Because don't have money enough. What? And because many people do not look after because they in the list for demolished. What? And they won't demolished. They want to be demolished. Like us. I still painting it, I still look after house, but I want to be demolished. I want my apartment. Because the house was, no, I will not say it again. I told it already. What another, see? Wall of the centuries. Ah, this maybe psychiatric clinic. Yeah, yeah, this psychiatric clinic. That's a wall. Okay, let's look. Let's look right. Ah, yeah. I remember some well-rounded house was in psychiatric clinic. Yeah, that's it. That's it, guys. That's it. Here was people who broke the Soviet Union law. No, included, of course. Like, I never putting down psychiatric itself, but, you know, we have... This was psychiatric clinic in my presence. What? Why this beautiful house? I afraid go around, but I will. Why is this beautiful building abandoned? Abandoned? I don't know. That's what was. What is it was before here? Before revolution? Maybe clinic? Maybe it always was clinic? I don't know. It's abandoned. Now it's like that. Thank you very much to share with me this beauty. Sorry, I remember. See this even new frame. Someone tried to make it some remont. Make something in it. That looks like unsuccessful. See? That's it. That's it. That's psychiatric clinic. Yepishina 23, service center. Nothing here. Nothing here, unfortunately. Ah, look at this beauty. You know, in Astrakhan, what I'm walking to house of my son, I never make it. I never make it, guys. It's impossible. It's like a museum. You're walking in a museum. Leaving museum and go away from us. Slowly, not slowly, pretty much quick. Like, for example, I take 30 years there. I now Astrakhan, no, like I enjoy the beauty. When I was child, I wasn't care. But when I was already teenager, come here. I notice it like, oh, such a beautiful old houses, such a beautiful old houses. In 30 years, it's nothing for city, just nothing. Ah. Okay, guys. It's enough for a while. Next video will be, hopefully, Volga River.